Hi, how are you? Good, thank you. I just wanted to warn everyone also about, they call her the triple goddess, Hecate, they call her. She's really weird. So she's, there's three of them. Now, I've been telling God for ages, I think they're the most evil entities in creation, in existence, actually. Not in mind, they don't exist in my existence. But, no, my personal existence, no. But, so that they are Naomi, who became the whore of Babylon, and Amali, the strange mother, and Drew, right. See, they all love them, because they abuse them, and then they killed them, and then they had them reincarnate, or had their spirit put in a cloned body as their child, right? So they don't love each other, they just work with each other, trying to work as a man. It's definitely not any love thing. If you abuse somebody, you don't love them. If you love somebody, you don't abuse anyone. Same with if you're in love with someone, you don't abuse anyone. I mean, you just don't. Yeah. So, don't pray to Hecate. I can absolutely guarantee it. Because you know, some of them have mothers. You're like, some of them have sisters, and just because someone's female, or just because someone's male, it doesn't necessarily mean they're evil or anything. No. I mean, they might be.